I mean, we're trying a 64-yard field goal for the win. Blew a 21-point lead in the second half, but we still got a shot. 59-yard attempt. Prater's got this. Prater's got this in the leg, doesn't he? Doesn't he? Come on, Prater. Come on, Prater. It has a chance. It has a chance. It's good. It's good. Oh! Oh, my God. We almost made Alex Smith's career. But Prater, my man Prater, everybody's been doubting this dude all season long. Inside 30 yards, he's missed like 40 of them on the season, but you put this dude under pressure. Who else would you want than Matt Prater kicking the fucking ball? The Lions are 4-5. 4-5. Yes, they blew a 21-point lead to a horrible team. Two of those touchdowns came from Antonio Gibson, which helped my fantasy team, and I'm okay with that. But Matt Prater, holy shit. What the hell? Everybody, whoever says the Lions shouldn't win, they shouldn't go for the win. This is why you always go for the win. Matt Prater, my man. Somebody get that dude his buffs. I know you're going to see that meme immediately. Get Matt Prater the buffs right now. Holy shit. That is exactly how the Lions needed to end that game. We are now 4-5. Who the hell knows what's going to happen next? Who the hell knows? If we win the next game, we're 5-5. The season kind of resets. We can go from there. Victory Monday in the studio is going to be so much sweeter now. Make sure you're watching tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. The Morning Wood Show is going to be popping bottles of champagne, celebrating this win. I don't care if they almost blew it. I don't care if it was almost over. All I care about is we got that W. That's all that matters to me. Wins, baby. You play to win the game. The Lions just won the game. I cannot believe it. That's twice this season like that. There was Hockenson over the middle, and now Prater with the boom leg. Holy shit. Who else would you want kicking in that situation than Matt Prater? Dude holds the NFL record for longest field goal, and now he put the Lions at 4-5. We're back in the talks of the playoffs. We're back in the talks of the race. This is why you never give up on your fucking team so early in the season. Go Lions! I cannot wait for tomorrow morning. We're going to give away some money tomorrow. Nobody guessed that Marvin Hall was going to score the first touchdown. Who would have guessed that? But who gives a shit? So we couldn't give away the $1,000 today, but we got a ton of stuff to give away tomorrow at 8 a.m. I'm going to celebrate in my house right now. Shout out to Gary watching, Steve, Christina, Anna, Gary, Anna, Christina, James, Mickey. What up, Mickey? What up, Whitney? What up, Cheyenne, Charlie, Josh, Derek, Sharon, Corey? Holy shit, Tom, Josh, Adam, Chris, Edward. Oh my God, everybody's celebrating the Lions' victory today. It feels good on a Sunday, doesn't it? It's about to get dark as hell. It's been windy and crazy all day. This is one of those days you're happy we play in Ford Field and we're not fucking playing outdoors because that kick wouldn't have stood a chance. So shout out to having an indoor arena for this game. Matt Prater, look at how excited they are. Look at how excited they are. I would love to be in that locker room. Maybe they can have some mimosas like they did when Patricia left for a week. Like, who gives a shit about all that drama in the media? Everybody dogging the Lions. They won the game. That's all that matters to me. We're back in the mix. I'm going to watch some more football today. You guys, love every single one of you. Josh, hell yeah. What's up, William? What's up, Corey? Sean Dondata, we did it, man. We did it, Sean Dondata. We won the Super Bowl. Nah, not really. We just kind of beat the Washington football team, but I will take it on my Sunday. I'll take every W I can get. 4-5's not that bad. You know, some things go a little bit different on the season. We were 5-4. You know, that first game against the Chicago Bears, we're 5-4. Things look a little different. Everybody's attitude's a little different. 4-5, I'll take it. We got to get to 7-5, though. That is the record that we got to get to if we want to have a shot at the playoffs. It's Victory Monday around here at Woodward Sports. Tomorrow morning, 8 a.m., the Morning Wood Show is going to kick off. Chrissy T, my boy Joey, Adam's going to be there. It's going to be a party in the morning. I know there's going to be other people that will be like, they only won by a little bit. I don't care. Remember when we went years without winning games? You take every win you can get in the NFL because those are paid for professionals too. So shout out to all the Lions fans that stuck by the team. I love y'all. Adam Hall, thanks for watching. Adam Bayoun, I will see you tomorrow. Let's go. What's up, Brad? What's up, Josh? Man, whew. We needed that. After what the hell happened in Michigan and Michigan State yesterday, I didn't know if I could stomach that. Thank you, Lions. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. We needed that this weekend. Michigan sports were in trouble this weekend before Matt Prater showed up. I got to find him. Somebody find Matt Prater. We need to send him beer. We need to send him liquor, whatever the hell Peyton Manning accused him of drinking back in the day. Let's just send it to that man with a pair of buffs. I'm going to start a GoFundMe tomorrow for Matt Prater's buffs, okay? Let's get it together, Detroit. This man deserves it. I will see you tomorrow morning. It's Woodward Sports. Let's go!